Welcome to Technozine. If you haven't subscribed our channel yet, please do so while watching this video. Let's start. Chinese smartphone vendor Xiaomi has been busy launching new phones of late in both its homeland, China, as well as in India. While the company is prepping to launch Xiaomi Redmi 4 tomorrow in India, the rumor mill says that the firm will unveil the successor to Mi Max, the Xiaomi Mi Max 2 in China on May 23rd. This is not at all surprising as the Mi Max 2 was speculated to be unveiled alongside Xiaomi Mi 6 last month itself. But, that didn't happen. So, Xiaomi will conduct a separate event on May 23rd for the Mi Max 2 launch. The report also says that Xiaomi will start publicizing the event in China from tomorrow. The complete specifications of the device have already been posted online. The Mi Max 2 will retain the same 6.44-inch display from its predecessor with a resolution of 1080x1920 pixels. However, another leak claims that the device will flaunt a 6-inch Full HD display since various users of the Mi Max have complained about the bigger screen size. That said, nothing is official for now, so take this with a pinch of salt. The Mi Max 2 could come in two variants, one variant sporting the Snapdragon 626 SoC and 4GB of RAM, and the other variant with Snapdragon 660 SoC and massive 6GB of RAM. The Snapdragon 660 variant may also feature 128GB internal storage, and the device will have a hybrid microSD card slot for storage expansion. Recently, an image has been posted online stating that it was captured with the Mi Max 2. Going by that leak, the Mi Max 2 will have a 12MP Sony IMX378 sensor along with a f2.2 aperture. This is the same sensor that's been used on Google's Pixel phones, minus the aperture size. The phone will feature a 5MP front-facing snapper for selfies and video calls. The smartphone will get a 3% battery bump, which means it will now be increased to 5,000 mAh from 4,850 mAh unit seen on the Mi Max. The device will run MIUI 8 itself based on Android Nougat as the MIUI 9 is still in beta stage. As mentioned earlier, the phone will hit the Chinese shores on May 23rd, and Xiaomi may launch it in India by the end of this month or early June. That's all for now. If you like this video, please like and share our videos. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel to get technology updates in hand. Thank you.